Good morning. Girl, I look disgusting. I literally just rolled out of bed. Today, I'm getting a silk press. I've been wearing... Okay. Put that on. I'll see y'all in a little bit. Well, got a text from Dovi asking me to come later today because she accidentally overbooked. Text me back. She said, let's do 12:30 if you can. That's cool. I'm gonna just get breakfast, wash some clothes, and then we will just come back out and try this again. A bacon, egg, and cheese biscuit. And
you want the combo number three or just the biscuit, ma'am?
Just the biscuit.
Yes, ma'am.
And a sausage biscuit with strawberry jelly. Okay, Hardee's with their customer service. She was real nice. Hardee's for me and my sister. Made it. I ate. I took a nap, so I'm low-key kind of groggy, but it's okay. So let's get it. Hey, Dovi.
Hi.
So I am at Dovi Dolls Salon. It is in Greenbrier Mall. So this is Dovi. Let me zoom in on my stylist.
Why do you have all of these scrunchies on?
I'll let you know.
Like 12 scrunchies up here.
Well, that's how I do my bun.
One.
One.
One. Two.
Two.
Three.
All right.
Four. Five.
Okay, she being real loud right now.
Your hands are nice and shiny, Dovi.
For real.
And moisturized.
We're clean, we are washed, we are detangled. I'm gonna get this length check because I wanna know how long my hair is.
Yeah,
because
the shrinkage is probably
real. The shrinkage is real, so that's gonna be next. I am home. I'm about to go ahead and wrap my hair. I think after I wrap it, it will be a little less poofy. That's usually what happens because I think, I don't know, just with blowing it out, it just seems to do better after I wrap it. But I really like it. It's very healthy. I love the color still. Look at this big camera in this mirror. But we used it today. So, alright guys. Hopefully you enjoyed this vlog and you enjoyed this process of getting this hair done, because that before and after was something serious. So thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you later.